at the Leetown National Fishery Center in West Virginia. These are brooder trout that they work with. As you can see, looks like a 10-pound rainbow, probably a 7-pound golden trout, and probably a 4.5-pound golden trout over on this side. The very impressive. This is the Western tank out here at the visitor center. But that is one large trout. It's a couple, that's for sure. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Looks like there's 8 in this tank. West Virginia, of course, is the developed the golden trout years ago down in Petersburg, West Virginia. So I guarantee you that is one large, quite a few golden trout in my years. That's definitely a large golden trout.